This is the Paul Francis Show. News, networks, and information. This is the Paul Francis Show. News, networks, and information. This is the Paul Francis Show. Live here on Sprecher.com. Wonderful to see all of you there talking to me there via Facebook. What you can also do as well, of course, is contact me directly on 07837 627 942. 07837 627 942. Nice. We've got information about shows that are up and coming. The KGB, yeah, I did say the KGB, and loads of other stuff. But first of all, tonight we're going to kick off with a little bit of music. One of my absolute favourite bands of all time. I will need to introduce this. You'll know exactly what this is.
Walking on the moon. We my name is Paul Francis, and welcome to my brand new radio show, Living Spirit. This is in conjunction with Reach Across and the Paul Francis Network. I look forward to talking to you online, covering a wide range of subjects, and including some really good music, chosen by me and by you. So do get in touch, let me know your requests on both sides, the music and what you'd like to talk about. Living Spirit will be coming live to a stage near you, so watch out in your town for the Living Spirit Roadshow. I'm Paul Francis, and I look forward to talking to you very soon. You can come and see me live on Facebook or on my website, www.paulfrancis.net. That's www.paulfrancis.net. Come and see me on Facebook or Twitter at @Irish_psychic. That's @Irish_psychic. Coming soon to you live online, the new Living Spirit radio show with Paul Francis. Come and join me.
Adam and the Answer at Kings of the Wild Frontier. Hello, hello everybody. Hi, it's back. We're back. I'm back. They're back. You're back. It's nice to hear all of you and see all of you. I know a lot of you are talking to me Facebook right now as we speak. If you're out there, send me a message. Send me what you'd like to hear. If you've got any special requests and we have it here in the studio, we will play it for you. What are we going to talk about tonight? Well, it's quite simply this. The whole massive change of the energies from 2012 into 2013. Personally feeling, I think the January or the early part of January was, wow, shaky to say the least. What do you think? I find, and I was watching people on Facebook and around the world, all at each other's necks. Weird, I thought. I thought that instantaneously the energy change would be huge and very, very strong and very, very positive, very powerful. But that didn't seem to be the place. I think the 2012 energy just didn't want to let go and held on for quite some time. It was only there that I feel that the change of the moon, the brand new and the first new moon of January, that the energies, or the old energies kind of died away. And the positivity shone through. Yours truly fell foul of that negative energy just as well as everybody else. And, what do I say? Out there for anybody who I may have sort of slightly rubbed up the wrong way, my sincerest apologies, and I mean that wholeheartedly. If you've got any birthdays or anniversaries or anything tonight that you want to talk about, do let me know. Come talk to me directly through Facebook. Text me on 07837 627 9742, or you can email